Many times the surgery for hemorrhoids or piles, as commonly said, can be very painful. The pain can be excruciating. After surgery, the pain is very intense. You need to take lot of medicine. Sometimes there is infection, there is wound. And many patients complain of severe pain after hemorrhoid surgery. So this laser surgery, in which there is a laser beam, after activation of laser beam, the light beam goes to the hemorrhoids, it shrinks the hemorrhoids, decreases the vascularity, and the main advantage is that the pain is very less, there is no wound, infection rates are very minimal. It is very useful in early grade 2 and grade 3 hemorrhoids, as I said. So this laser surgery can be very beneficial for you if you are expecting that there is minimal pain after surgery. On table, 70% shrinkage of hemorrhoids occur, and after 2 to 3 weeks the rest of the shrinkage occurs. So if you are thinking of painless surgery or surgery with minimal pain for your hemorrhoids or piles issue, then laser surgery can be a suitable option. I would recommend that you visit a general surgeon, and after diagnosing it and after discussing pros and cons of various surgical options, he might suggest laser surgery for you. So this is basic guidance for laser operation for you. Thank you.